Today I'm going to show you guys how to make ice cream out of snow.
Start off by adding 1 cup of milk to a bowl. Add in 1/3 a cup of sugar, teaspoon of vanilla, and a pinch of salt.
Then you're going to grab 8 cups of clean snow and add that to your milk. Add that to a bowl, sprinkles on top, and that is your snow ice cream.